the cosmos. Colony known as Follenia, there lived a man named Ben Perini. He knew many things about the universe. Ben Perini spent most of his life teaching, and just before he died, he founded an organization of highly skilled Follenians known as Ranitz. Their primary function was to search the universe for lost Follenians. The group that was sent to Earth, or Enbide as Dan Ranitz called it, were known throughout the universe as the Enbide Rangers. Curb Muffledge was the leader, and was issued to find any lost Follenians on Enbide. Upon reaching Enbide, Curb and his crew assumed the identity of a popular rock and roll band, and called themselves CHUMBI, which is the first word to become a high level of awareness. Follenians are known for three things: their love for their president, Noodles Barnett, musical artistry, their names.
Mr. Rick Galliani, please. Pick up a white courtesy dog.
Thank you.
Was a good place to find lots of people. However, Follenians are very sensitive people, and before too long, Curb Muffledge and his crew fell in love with some Enbide girls known as Rosie Palmer and her five sisters.
Show sure. so very, very much.
Hey! In the heat of the moment, you can lose your mind.
Thank you.
according to Follenian law, a Ranitz Zernot must forfeit the ability to use mental telepathy if they should fall in love with a non-Follenian being. At first, this seemed like a pretty good deal, but after a while, the band began to make bad value judgments due to their lost talents of insight. They also suffered from lapses of memory. So thinking it was very arty, the band began to associate themselves with groups of untalented and violent people.
Yeah. my neighborhood, man. You are in my neighborhood. Yeah, you go on. Yeah. You know what, man?
That's what.
I was talking to my parents, and they told me that if I kept getting stupid on drugs, they were going to take away my car, they were going to kick me out of my room, and tell me that I can't go to college. I said, yeah. I'm a rock and roll disaster plane.
Yo, rock and roll. She's the rock and roll disaster king. She's the rock and roll disaster king. And I could be yours.
Thank you. Thank you.
as Follenian luck would have it, the band meets Gluey Stickwad, and with his help they recuperate fully and set out once again to return for the lost Follenians.
Get you on a sun!